Hello and welcome to TGF Gold Trading Forum. If you want to get daily gold trading signals or copy trading services, you can email or telegram. We're also offering free telegram channel and group chat. All the links are given in the description below. Coming to the gold market, right now we are in a bullish trend on the daily chart. But as you can see, we are getting some resistance at 1910 levels, okay, and a visit to 1880 can't be ruled out. But on the long term basis, we are bullish. If we zoom in on the hourly chart, 1900 is the key. And if we are holding above 1900 levels, we are all good for 1910. A hold below 1900 will call for 1885 levels. 1900 is the key. You need to keep an eye on this 1900. But I insist the newbies, those who are new in the market, that just stay away from the market right now. We are having NFP data on Friday and we will be having a huge volatility in the market, okay? Any wrong positions in the market may result in account loss. Unless and until you don't have a plan of action or you don't have an idea where the market is heading on the long-term basis and on the short-term basis, do not enter the market. Do not read any news from the internet and do not try to apply it on your real money, okay? Stay very vigilant, stay disciplined and stay focused, okay? Good luck for the day ahead.